go to your computer and open your program, your Tally program. And you wait for it to load. You select company. From the company list, you select your desired company. From the gateway, you select creating vouchers. Now here is you press out F8. Okay, that is the key combination to create delivery note. Reference, you can put your reference. Press enter. Party name is Eric, because that is where we created the sales order. And this is the order number we want to create the delivery note for. And here you just press enter. Press enter. Okay. Enter. Leave everything enter. Don't put the price, because this is just a delivery note. That's it. If you find this video helpful, please help me and subscribe, because that is the only way you can contribute to my channel and let my channel grow. Thank you. Bye bye.